Thank you. पहली बार है, मैं नर्वस बिल्कुल नहीं हुआ आई थिंक, क्योंकि एंड इनफैक्ट मैं और आनिया आज डिस्कस कर ही रहे कि बोथ ऑफ अस आर सो एक्साइटेड. फनीली देयर इज नो नर्वसनेस. इट्स अ प्रोजेक्ट जहां हमें बहुत मजा आया बनाने में, एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ फन प्रोजेक्ट. हमने देख लिया है दो तीन एपिसोड, सो मतलब मैं पांच देख चुका हूँ. सो आई एम प्रीटी कॉन्फिडेंट कि लोग देखेंगे, उन्हें अच्छा लगेगा. सो आई एम नॉट नर्वस एट ऑल एक्चुअली.
मैं भी बिल्कुल तो नहीं बोलूँगी, थोड़ी नर्वसनेस है, लेकिन हम लोगों ने इतना मज़ा किया है. इट्स अ वेरी फन शो, तो वे जस्ट हम बहुत एक्साइटेड है देखने के लिए. यू नो द एंड प्रोडक्ट इज ऑलवेज समथिंग वी लुक फॉरवर्ड टू. तो इस बार आई थिंक वे मोर देन नर्वस, एक्साइटेड एंड हैप्पी एंड जस्ट पॉजिटिव आई फील.
यार आपने मुझे उनसे बात करने का मौका ही नहीं दिया. एक्चुअली मेरे दोस्त अभी आए हैं, तो इस स्क्रीनिंग के बाद मुझे पता लगेगा. पर मेरी बीवी ने देखा, जानकी सॉ इट, एंड जानकी रियली लाइक्ड इट. शी थिंक्स इट वाज फनी, शी रियली लाइक्स आनिया इन इट, एंड शी थॉट आई एम क्वाइट गूफी इन इट. या I'm fully indecent in the show. Yeah, there's nothing decent about me. But I think it's a fun show. She really enjoyed it. अभी पता चलेगा जब दोस्त देखेंगे what they feel about it.
And birthday का मौका है, तो what was special?
I think show आ रहा है, release हो रहा है, and that for me is my gift to all our audiences. And हाँ, और अगर उन्हें अच्छा लगा तो वो मेरा gift होगा उनसे. जानकी ने क्या दिया मुझे? She threw me a little surprise. तो जब मैं कल घर पे था तो कुछ 50 balloons मेरे घर में.
How sweet.
Yeah, they were ready. It's never happened before. And मेरे 7-8 जो बहुत ही करीबी दोस्त है वो लोग घर आए हुए थे. So that to me was a wonderful surprise.
Talking to you, what kind of response are you getting from your friends, family?
अभी तो कास्ट एंड क्रू स्क्रीनिंग था, इसके बाद फ्रेंड्स और फैमिली देखेंगे एंड वो बहुत ही ऑनेस्ट ओपिनियन देंगे. तो आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू गेटिंग देयर ओपिनियन, क्योंकि वे आर वेरी क्लोज टू दिस, सो वी विल एंजॉय इट इन एनी केस.
माय फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली हैव गिविंग फीडबैक ऑन हर ऑलरेडी एंड दे लव हर.
इवन माय फ्रेंड्स, आई हैव टोल्ड यू दिस, दे थिंक यू आर वेरी एंटरटेनिंग एंड वेरी क्यूट.
यस, सो या.
बीस
जनवरी को शो आ रहा है. हमारे शो का नाम है
Never Kiss Your Best Friend.
It's available on
Z5.
और आप इसे देख सकते हैं अपने
कहीं पे भी, फोन पे, लैपटॉप पे,
टीवी पे. और किसके साथ? अपने दोस्त के साथ, बेस्ट फ्रेंड
के साथ, पेरेंट्स के साथ,
गर्लफ्रेंड के साथ, एक्स गर्लफ्रेंड के साथ, बॉयफ्रेंड के साथ, दोनों के साथ. मतलब इट्स अ वेरी फ्लेक्सिबल
शो. चाची, चाचा,
या एवरीबॉडी, जो देखिए बस. थैंक यू. मैं करना चाहूँगा, मैं वेट कर रहा हूँ कि क्या नया और अच्छा करूँ टीवी पर. पर अभी के लिए तो नेवर किस योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड, और इसे आप टीवी पर भी देख सकते हैं. तो जो लोग मुझसे पूछते हैं कि टीवी पर कब आएंगे, यार अपने स्मार्ट टीवी पर देख लो ये वाला शो.
थैंक यू.
थैंक यू गाइस. थैंक यू.
यू वांट अस टू डू दिस पोल, नेवर किस योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड पोल शो? कम. नो,
करना है. वन गर्ल वांट्स टू टेक अप हु माय रैंक. Sorry, of course. Come. So that's this is Sumrit Shahi. इनकी लिखी शाही से ये कहानी लिखी गई है.
वही वही राइटर आप बन रहे हैं.
बिल्कुल.
और राइटर तो आप.
और ये है हमारे डायरेक्टर
कैप्टन ऑफ द शिप,
कैप्टन ऑफ आवर शिप आरिफ खान. एंड आरिफ एंड सुमरित बोथ हैव लिटरली स्टीयर्ड द शिप. एंड बड़ा मजा है इनके साथ काम करके. ऐसा बोलना पड़ता है तो मैं बोल रहा हूँ. And to be honest, both of them could have cast themselves in the show, but they did not play the role.
I'm roading it, bro. Don't.
First time I actually thought of Tani, I thought of Sumrit.
What a start.
What a start.
I don't think so. Aisa kuch plan tha. I think it just all fell into place.
Nakul ke parents ka timing acha tha.
Unless Nakul ka plan tha.
My parents timed it well.
Very well.
So, matlab, a few years ago.
You got lucky. Yeah.
You got lucky.
Aur hame birthday gift nahi dena padega na. Like, ho gaya.
Wait, what about my dear friend Arif?
Big Boss mein kafi logon ko peeta bhi ja raha hai, mara bhi ja
raha hai. Ha, kya? Sach mein?
Ha, to aap dekhte hain.
मैं इसलिए कह रहा हूँ नेवर किस योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड देखी, इसमें कोई मारपीट नहीं है, इट्स अ नॉन वायलेंट शो. हम गांधी जी इज आवर हीरो एंड वी बिलीव इन नॉन वायलेंस. रोमांस में हमें काफ़ी दिलचस्पी है और फ्रेंडशिप में काफ़ी दिलचस्पी है, तो अगर वो वहाँ नहीं मिल रहा है इस शो में भरपूर मिलेगा. तो वॉच आनिया, वॉच आरिफ्स डायरेक्शन एंड सुमरित राइटिंग इन नेवर किस योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड. मेरे फ्रेंड आनिया मेरी फ्रेंड बन गई है.
मैं की बेस्ट फ्रेंड
हूँ. मैं
सिर्फ मैं
बिग बॉस में. अच्छा,
बिग बॉस
यार मेरे किसी दोस्त ने बिग बॉस किया ही नहीं, पता नहीं क्यों. आई डोंट नो, या तो मेरे फ्रेंड सही नहीं है या तो
ये हमारा टोकन लंदन से,
ये हमारे
एस्टोनिया से,
एस्टोनिया से लेकर आया.
ये हमारी डीओपी है, ये भी शो के हीरो हो सकते थे लेकिन हमने इन्हें डीओपी बना दिया है. And he shot the show very, very beautifully. Beautiful yes. colors made Anya look very, very nice.
Which wasn't a big task. I think.
Let him say that. So Nick, that's us, man. That's all of us. That's India for you, man.
Hello.
Yeah.
Pleasure.
How sweet.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So
thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Please subscribe to Z5.
हाँ, 20th January. हो गया, चल प्लग इन.
अरे सर बाकी है.
You should stand in the center.
Okay.
Are we first giving bites of?
Okay, ma'am.
Sorry.
Honestly, it looks awesome. Arif had sent me the trailer. तब मैं इंडिया में नहीं थी, मैं अमेरिका में थी, and I saw it. And of course, if in case anyone doesn't know, जो मेरा music video था इंतजार, he had directed it, and he is awesome. So anything that comes out of him will be great, and I'm super excited to watch it.
बहुत अच्छा लगा था एक्चुअली. मुझे उस टाइम चांस नहीं मिला आरिफ से मिलने के लिए, एंड टुडे आई वाज टेलिंग दैट हाउ इम्प्रेस्ड आई वाज व्हाइल वाचिंग द म्यूजिक वीडियो. इट वाज शॉट सो वेल, लाइक आई ब्रिलियंटली, एंड इवन द ट्रेलर ऑफ दिस शो, इट लुक्स ऑसम. या
Well, happy birthday to Nakul. Aur kya kehte hain insaan ko birthday pe. But he's an awesome guy. He's a great human being, and I think that's why he's come this far in life. And I just wish him happiness and success.
Sir, aap kuch kehna chahenge?
Main kuch nahi kehna chahta. Main bahut nervous hu because it's my first show, and I'm just very nervous here. Like, I just want everyone to like it, and it's great that all my friends are here, and you know, everyone is
everyone
liking the trailer.
Everyone will love it.
I hope so. Everyone likes it. I mean, the minute so y'all don't know this, that she is very choosy. इनको जब तक आप वो स्क्रिप्ट नहीं सुनाओगे, वो पूरे म्यूजिक वीडियो में ये काफ़ी रिस्पॉन्सिबल हैं, बिकॉज उन्होंने मुझसे हर एक सवाल पूछा था कि ये ऐसा क्यों है, ये वैसा क्यों है, मैं ये स्टेप क्यों कर रही हूँ, मैं वो स्टेप क्यों कर रही हूँ, एवरी थिंग. शी इज़ वेरी एनल अबाउट ऑल दोज थिंग्स. सो आई थिंक आई विल ओनली गो टू हर वैन आई हैव ऑल द answers ready in a
script. Answers, yeah.
And then I'll go to her and say, this is it, Sanaya, and you have to do it. It's going to be that one.
No, but Arif honestly is a great director to work with, because kabhi kabhi aise hote hai ki directors are very stuck in their head and feel they are very sure about something, but he takes inputs, he understands what an actor is feeling, and he still does what he wants. देखो मैं ठंड से ही आ रही हूँ, सो आई एम लाइक आई हैव बीन कोल्ड इन अमेरिका, नाउ आई एम कोल्ड इन बॉम्बे. आई थॉट कि जब मैं बॉम्बे आऊँगी द वेदर विल बी नाइस, विल बी वार्मर, बट दैट्स नॉट हैपनिंग. अच्छा लग रहा है एक्चुअली, इट्स नाइस.
थैंक यू.
वॉच इट गाइज, वॉच इट एवरी वन, वॉच इट.
एक सेकंड, दिस कंफ्यूजन हैपनिंग समवेयर. सो आर वी, क्वेश्चंस आर हियर. हाँ, बट हु इज आस्किंग द क्वेश्चन? ओके, हाय एवरीवन, हाय हाय हाय. जैकेट क्यों नहीं पहनी है, ठंड नहीं लग रही? No, we haven't. We are looking forward to seeing it right now. It's a premiere. Nakul has called us today on a double whammy, his birthday and this awesome show.
Yes.
Okay.
Since it's never kiss your best friend, you can tell us how much of this title
is Sehmati. I don't know. I think it's different in everyone's case. If your best friend is also your partner, then or your lover, then that's totally okay. But if that is not the case, then you shouldn't. Simple.
I'm perfectly okay with kissing my best friend. I'm a straight man, so it's okay kissing my best friend as a North Indian and saying I love you. If it's a woman, it's even better. But I love kissing people.
Kissing is not this kissing. Kissing means this kissing.
That you're one.
In this case.
Then all women best friends are okay, male friends are not okay. Male friends on the cheek, women friends, well, depending on your mood.
Okay, so Nakul ka birthday bhi hai, so aap se ho rahe kya wishes di unko aur koi gifts wagera special?
See, I'll tell you, first and foremost, is shehar mein Nakul Mehta mera sabse purana dost hai. Matlab ki uske papa aur mere papa navy mein saath mein the. They were in the naval arm together, they started their careers together. And it's a very happy coincidence that my very first friend when I came to become an actor was Nakul Mehta. And I am so happy. I wish him all the love, all the success. He's a rock star. But most importantly, I think he's a gentleman and a fantastic actor. And whatever he does is always classy.
Yeah, I think I wish him the same. Gift uske liye nahi la paaye. In fact, I told him, but like...
Yeah, मैंने उसे बोला, मैं Nakul is going to get a gift for you. अरे what is, मैं यहाँ पे ठीक है, कोई बात नहीं, कोई
गिफ्ट नहीं. Of course, I want to wish him all the very best, and the show looks really, really promising. It's the fun rom-com kinds that I like to watch. It's the kind of content that I always would like to work on also. So I'm really excited to see, and I think he's a fabulous actor, and I wish him all the best for this and otherwise.
And also, it's a start of 2020. What's new and exciting coming up from here?
I just have to wait a little bit to probably let the exciting things out. But yeah, soon I'll let you.
For me, the man who's written the book years ago, I'd met him. So my thing is, I'm writing, I'm going to act, and I'm going to direct and produce something. But yeah, we'll keep that for later on. I don't want to kind of give it away, but yeah, that's something. But lots of things coming up. Thank you so much. All the best, Nakul Mehta. You're a rock star. We love you. And never been kissed. Mwah. Here's a kiss for you.
Yes. I'm very excited because it's a completely fresh approach. It's a great story based on a book. And it's got a great cast. I've done a small bit in it as well, and I think it's just the way the whole story has been treated in a very hip, irreverent and funky way. I think that's what I like a lot. And the locations, my God, it's like Karan Johar on TV, on the web, you know? Yeah.
You know, they are even getting the compliments, it's looking like Karan Johar.
Yeah, I know, it's looking absolutely fantastic, and Arif has been very meticulous in, you know, bringing the look he wanted, and he's created it. I think it's looking great, and the performances are good. Nakul and Anya have done very well, so it's good.
Let me talk about the title.
I don't know, because I haven't ever kissed my best friend, so I don't know, but I think it's okay. Maybe it's right, you know, or maybe it's wrong, I don't know.
Are you enjoying Mumbai winter?
I'm loving it. Oh my god, I'm absolutely loving it. Yesterday was 17. I think today will be even colder.
11.
It's 11. Ho jayega. Okay, no, I'm loving this Mumbai winter. May every Mumbai winter be like this. And maybe get snow in the next few years. Kya pata? Kuch bhi ho sakta hai.
Climate change.
Climate change, global warming. Yeah. Thank you. God bless and all the very, very best. You never kiss your best friend. It's rocking.
I'm very excited because Nakul is my first co-star from Halidin.
Yeah.
And I'm so proud of what he's done, what he's achieved, and now that he's finally come onto the OTT space. The show is looking brilliant. Nakul, of course, has always been brilliant, and I'm actually looking forward to watching the show.
And he's been my co-star too.
His co-star too. So her co-star too. So
yeah.
Looking cool. He's going right
it's
here.
My
so
friend's
Nakul Mehta.
Story,
Nakul Mehta.
So yeah.
Please come here. So Nakul Mehta, my brother. It's so proud. I'm so proud of him. I'm excited. I can't wait to watch the show, bro.
It is so good to see you. Adi ka show pichle hafte release hua, and I've worked with actually both of them now.
Yes.
And it's so good to have you at our screening. Thank you.
Thank
you, man. Thank you.
We are actually excited.
Yeah.
We were really excited.
Dekha maine, bahut hot lag raha hai Nakul.
Have you guys? Do you all believe in the title?
Never kiss your best friend.
I do.
Are you all best friends?
I do.
Me and we are actually.
We are best friends.
So you should have believed in the title, guys. This is wrong.
I agree with this title because it ruins your friendship for sure.
Yeah, absolutely. And I want to see what kind of take they have given this title of Never Kiss Your Best Friend. Where does the story actually go and end? So I'm looking forward here. Let's see where the story goes here.
And then also your series is also out.
Yes, Damage 2 with Hina, yes.
It was too early to ask you, but now we can ask you that how is the response you are getting?
The response actually...
It's really nice.
...has been very good. The performances, the show in itself, two-three reviews have come and they have been very, very warm and they have been very kind towards my work and everybody's work. It's just the beginning right now. It's the weekend now, so people are going to start binge-watching the show.
Yeah.
Now that I'm here, just guys, go and watch Damage on MX Player and Hangama and go watch it.
I love this show.
She has no choice. She has
no. I have a choice, but yeah, I love this show and his performance and Hina's performance too. It's too good.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Oh, you're lying.
Show and he's someone who's very, very close to me at many levels. I mean, not just because he's a part of the industry, but I know Nakul for over a decade and a half now, and you know, I think I bond with Nakul at a very different level. So I had to be a part of this one, and I had to come here to support him.
Besides that, you know, it has been
I'm sorry. Never kiss your best friend. I don't know if I agree with it, but I'm sure the story has a different story to tell. I mean, the show has a different story to tell. But there are so many times that, you know, friendship progresses into love. And whatever progresses into love, you know, often begins with a kiss. So you may have to kiss your best friend to fall in love and then get married.
Have you ever come across such a situation?
Yeah?
Yeah.
In my life, yeah. I'm married to one. Some interesting things. I'm not at liberty to share a lot right now, but we will be talking soon. Episode तो नहीं देख पाया हूँ, मगर मैं उसकी stories देखता रहता हूँ. तो मैंने show जो है निया के Instagram पे पूरा देख लिया. And Nia knows, and you know that my best wishes and prayers are always there with her. Like they're there with Nakul, they're always there with Nia also. She's doing a very, very good job, and I wish her all the best.
आने वाला है कि नहीं
बताऊंगा
आई विल टेल यू सर
थैंक यू
I am very excited because my friend Nakul is in the show. In fact, I met him in London also when he was shooting for it. And usne mujhe bataya tha bahut achi cheez hai. Because it was lovely weather, lovely locations, lovely actors. So, I'm here.
Have you seen the trailer?
I have not seen the trailer. But I really want to see the show anyway. Because I've heard great things about the show. I think they're just saying it because of the locations, because of the way it looks. I think they've shot in London. Web shows are not being shot in locations like these, so I think, which is a good thing. So, and it's a good comparison, but I believe that the show, I'm sure, has more than those films. People are just judging by the way it looks and the locations. But I believe from what I've heard, the show has much more than a Dharma film probably. From my side, I have shot for a film with Balaji called Dolly Kitty and Wo Chamakte Sitare, which is directed by Alankrita Srivastava, which is coming out hopefully soon. I have also shot for my first film and in a leading part, which I can't say anything else about because it's not been announced yet. But the shoot is over and it should be announced any day now. And of course, I'm really looking forward to that. Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry. Hi. सारे वेब शोज के लॉन्च देखने आ रही हूँ मैं आजकल आई थिंक द मोस्ट एक्साइटिंग अबाउट द शो इज दैट नकुल इज एक्चुअली लुकिंग 15 ईयर्स यंगर ही इज एक्चुअली लुकिंग लाइक अ कॉलेज बॉय एंड ही इज लुकिंग टू क्यूट एंड ही इज एक्चुअली एक्टिंग फ्लॉलेसली इट्स कमिंग सो नेचुरली टू हिम दैट आई थिंक आई एम लाइकिंग एवरी सीन दैट ही इज डन टिल नाउ व्हाटएवर आई हैव सीन Of course, I was actually one of the first people to see the trailer because it just came in and we were with him. So we actually saw it like when it came on the phone and the next 2 minutes we were all watching. Oh God, we all saw it and then we were quiet and then we were like, okay, let's watch it again. Because we all wanted to like just understand what happened. I think it's shot so beautifully and it's actually very natural and fun and Let's see what happens in the later episodes.
Okay, if you can talk about that, how much do you update with this?
I don't know. You can kiss your best friend if he turns out to be your husband. That's happened with me, so yeah. But I think it's okay. Mumbai?
Winter.
Oh yeah, I've heard people are doing bonfires in Bombay for a change. I don't know if it's true or not. But clearly everyone's removed their bowlings and everyone's wearing it, so I'm totally loving it. No, not really. No, I don't have any favorite. I don't watch it that regularly, so I don't want to say. उससे अच्छा never kiss my best friend देखो यार इतना cute है इतना funny है कोई झगड़ा नहीं है अच्छा वाला झगड़ा है प्यार हो जाता है ऐसी सब चीजें वो देखो thank you bye राजीव
yes I am What is making me most excited? यार ये रिश्ता बड़ा यूनिक है आई मीन मैंने स्क्रीन पे ऐसा रिश्ता पहले देखा नहीं है एंड आनिया एंड नकुल डू अ फैंटास्टिक जॉब विद इट इट्स सो आई डोंट वांट टू से बोल्ड इट्स नॉट द राइट वर्ड मुझे मस्ती है मज़ा है एंड दोनों एक्टिंग ने काफ़ी मतलब बहुत ही अच्छा काम किया तो उसमें बहुत मज़ा आया मुझे I don't agree. I think, I think that oftentimes our life partners are our best friends. I don't agree. I think that my best friend became my life partner, so I'm very, very familiar with that process. So I would recommend if you have a best friend that you think there's a chance of something happening from that, kiss them. Maybe more than kiss them. Have I ever done what? No, I haven't. Yeah, I'm working on Anubhav Sinha's next film, Thappad. I'm also working on a film with Bijoy Nambiar. And then everything else I can't tell you. Although Former Shots season 2 is happening, huh? No, I can't. I would like to, lekin main bata nahi sakta. Main role ke bare mein nahi bata sakta hu. But it's a good film. You guys should all watch it. Posters aap IMDb pe jaake dekh sakte ho, sara sab kuch hai. Thank you. Okay. Yes, yes.
So tell me, what is
the
compliment? What are the
compliments you're getting for it? So basically, the director of this show, Arif Khan, he is a very close friend of mine. And Cine One ke saath bhi pehle kaam kiya hua hai, Broken jo series thi, usme bhi ek gaana kiya hua tha maine, called Lotte Nahi, Papon ke saath. And after that, we've come back together now. And बहुत ज़्यादा ही अच्छा response आ रहा है. अरमान मलिक ने गाया है गाने को and he's taken the song to another level. And हर जगह पे बहुत ही अच्छा कि young और fresh sound है. हम लोगों ने भी कुछ different try किया है. Generally जो romantic type गाने होते हैं उसमें इतना electronic music का use नहीं होता है. But we've tried to do something different and luckily everybody's taken it really well. अभी हम लोगों ने episode भी देखा and it's looking really good on screen also. So I'm really glad to be a part of such a great project. So this song basically last year I had cracked it when the ये पूरा series conceptualize हो रहा था तभी मेरे को script सुनाया और उनको एक गाना चाहिए था जो basically ये show को define करे और जो friendship को define करे उनकी तो तभी हम लोग का एक जो tune होता है वो बन गया था and after that production और arrangement पूरा करते करते around एक महीने में पूरा गाना का ready हो गया था and बाद में changes तो होते ही रहते हैं according to visuals बनाने पड़ता है कुछ ना कुछ तो वो चल रहा है और एक और गाना है मेरा इसमें it's called क्यों जुदा it's a sad song वो भी अरमान ने गाया हुआ है and वो भी काम चल रहा ही है so we are looking at the episodes और उस हिसाब से थोड़े बहुत changes करते रहते हैं yes in fact मेरा यही महीने एक गाना release हुआ है called मुकाबला from street dancer तो बहुत अच्छा है अभी scene पूरा बदल गया है मैं खुद गाता हूँ तो भी ये गाने मैंने जब बना रहा था तब मेरे को अरमान ही याद आ रहा था तो इसलिए मैंने बोला कि ये मैं नहीं गाऊंगा ये अरमान गाएगा एंड दोनों गाने बहुत ही बेहतरीन तरीके से गाए उसने सो आई एम रियली हैप्पी ओके आई विल सिंग धीरे धीरे बढ़ने लगी जाने कैसी है दोस्ती थोड़ा थोड़ा मैं तुझसा तुझसी होने लगी मिला हूँ जब से तेरा हूँ तब से पास तेरे हूँ दूर सबसे हुआ है जैसा हुआ नहीं कभी जाने ना दूंगा कहीं थैंक यू सो मच
फोटोज ले रहे हैं पहले क्या कर रहे हैं यस आई लव द ट्रेलर आई थिंक इट हैज अ वेरी फ्रेश वेरी एनर्जेटिक वाइब आई लव द सॉन्ग सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट आई मीन इट इज द सेम प्रोड्यूसर्स ऑफ ब्रोकन सो आई मीन इट्स अ वेरी पर्सनल प्रोजेक्ट फॉर मी आई मीन आई एम वेरी वेरी क्लोज टू देम सो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड टू सी बिकॉज ब्रोकन तो ये बॉम्बे के बाहर ही नहीं लेकर गए ये उन्होंने लंदन में शूट किया है सो आई वॉन्ट टू सी कि ऐसा क्या शूट किया है उन्होंने बट ऑन अ सीरियस नोट रियली लाइकिंग इट या 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 आई वॉज वेरी अपसेट आई डिडंट वॉन्ट टू कम फॉर द स्क्रीनिंग नो 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 No, I'm actually really excited to see because Broken was also their first project. So I'm very excited to see you know, what they do and how their journey is going to be, because it's literally like I started, they started, so it's all like, you know. Yes, that is making me more excited. I know the way they package the product with great music, you know, great visuals. And then Nakul is a very dear friend, and everyone knows that he's a really nice actor. He's a very good human being, so I'm also very excited for Nakul. Ah, Nakul's here! I'm just talking about him. You have lost years.
I have lost yours, man.
It's his birthday. A very, 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 very happy birthday to you.
Very good to see you.
You're looking very charming.
Thank you.
And I'm very excited to see you on screen. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. I'm glad you're here.
You are looking like 10 years younger for some reason. I thought it was only on screen, but his vibe has changed. See, this is what an acting project can do to you.
यार मैं वैसे भी यंग ही हूँ यार, मतलब अभी 10-15 साल क्या है.
सच बताओ कितने साल के हुए हो तुम आज?
कुछ नहीं यार, मतलब 25-26 साल में थोड़ी बोलना चाहिए अपनी उम्र.
सही बात है, नहीं बताते.
But I'm so happy to see you. मैं यहाँ पर इंडिया में नहीं था जब हल्कीन का शो लॉन्च हुआ, and it made waves all across London में हम लोग सुन रहे थे, our people loved it, and I'm so glad she's here to watch.
When are you watching Broken? Let's talk about that. Yeah, what is your best friend I'm going to watch right now? When is he watching Broken?
See, next 2 days are free. I'm not promoting the show anymore. Okay. So I'll go home and get on.
So I will watch your show, you will watch mine.
Yes!
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 Okay, that's a good deal. I like that. Yeah.
Okay, so this is a barter system.
Yeah. Interesting question. Yeah, I think if you kiss your best friend, then your best friend is more than a best friend. Hai na? It just doesn't stay at that. So, I think never kiss your best friend, sahi title hai.
But do you think that your situation becomes awkward when you kiss your best friend?
Depends on the maturity level of those two people and where they are at in their relationship. I think it's that. It's very subjective to two people and how they would approach something like that, you know. So, ek answer nahi hai iska. Sorry, what started 2020 has started.
What's new and exciting?
Actually, it's a very exciting year because I shouldn't be saying this. I'm very tempted to say it, but I should wait for the producers to announce it. Yeah, two projects, hopefully, fingers crossed. So once the announcement happens, I can talk about it. But I've been working on a couple of things. I will, yeah, I'm very excited to say it. Okay, no, shut up. Don't say
it. Is it a film? Is it a web series?
It's a film. I am planning to watch it. I haven't had the time to see it yet. But of course, Vikrant, everybody knows, is a great actor, a great human being. And I really connect with the story. I think Lakshmi Agarwal, who is a story, she's very, very inspiring. Like, I also follow her on Instagram, and I see a couple of her TikTok videos. I think I don't have that level of confidence that she shows. The amount of self-love that she's developed for herself, the kind of acceptance that she has for whatever happened, and how she's taken it in her stride and only taken it forward in her life, I think it's very inspiring. So I really want to see it for that, for her story. Yeah, I'm looking forward to watching it, and also Deepika is really, really lovely, and I'm a big fan of Meghna Gulzar's storytelling, so yeah. Thank you.
This one, you know, I really look forward to whatever comes from this production house. They have really killed it with their music last year, with shows like Broken and films like Kapil Singh. So I'm really looking forward to the music and the show. I saw the trailer and it's one of those shows that you definitely have to watch. You know, it has that vibe about it, that it's a very easy breezy watch and a very unpretentious watch for me, trailer for me. So I'm really looking forward to it. Look, Broken was a case of, you know, something that happens to you. A great project happens to you and which takes your career further. Broken for me is like that. It was a coming together of a great team, great music, great actors, great technicians, and a project that was loved by audience. So I'll always be very grateful for that project in my life. It actually gave me the go-ahead for a lot of other projects that I'm doing right now. I have two shows coming in 2020. I have a biopic on... I'm doing a period drama for an OTT platform. I think it's going to be announced in March. And I have another show with Applause Entertainment, which will again be announced by, I think, February. So two shows in the next 6 months. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Yes. Nakul and Sarita are two wonderful people I know, and of course Sarita is producing it. Nakul's the star of the show, and he's been a friend, he's a brother. I wish him the best, and anything to be there for your friends and encourage them.
It was also his birthday.
Oh, it is his birthday, not was.
Yeah,
happy birthday, Nakul! Never kiss your best friend unless your best friend is me. You can kiss me anytime.
And how much do you agree with this title?
With the?
With this title.
I have never been in that situation actually. I've never had a female best friend. I've had all male best friends and I have never kissed them. So, yeah, I mean...
Is that true that you're just saying?
It's true. I've never had a female best friend actually. I only have male best friends.
And why is that?
I don't know. It's organic. I didn't choose to not have female best friends. It just... the flow of life was such that I had only male best friends.
Are you single?
Am I single? I cannot tell you that on camera.
Why?
Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why?
Why?
I want to kiss my best friend, but we got to make this happen, bro. I just told them, happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
And never kiss your best friend unless your best friend is Nakul.
Oh, good to see you, man. How phenomenally well are you doing on TV, yeah?
Thank you.
I feel so happy. Karan, matlab, mera one of the oldest, like,
yeah,
oldest friends. Like, I've known him since, you know, we've been doing TV.
Bata mat, kitne saal ho gaye.
But to have that longevity on TV for all these years and to keep reinventing is phenomenal.
You inspire as much.
जी
मैं वही मैंने वही अंग्रेजी में बोला अभी
हिंदी में बोलिया
मैं करण के बहुत सारे स्निपेट्स इंस्टाग्राम पे ट्विटर पे जेन्युइनली देखता हूँ एंड आई ऑल्सो कीप आस्किंग बिकॉज़ आई लाइक टू नो व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इन द इंडस्ट्री और सबका कहना है कि टीवी पे कोई शो ही नहीं है आजकल The only show is the Karan and Deepika show, which is how I would imagine because I don't think he'll pick a project jisme jise maza na ho.
No, you're too kind.
No, but this is what everyone says unanimously.
And abhi Karan ne kaha ki you know meri koi girl best friend
nahi. They asked me ki apne apne best how much do I agree with the title? Matlab meri aaj tak koi girl best friend thi nahi. Jo the male best friends the and I haven't kissed.
Best friend banne ke pehle shayad kiss kar liya ho to best friend nahi
bana. Best friend bane hi nahi. देखिए लड़के ज्यादातर लड़कियां बेस्ट फ्रेंड तब बनाते हैं जब या तो वो किस नहीं कर पाते या किसी कारण
या नहीं चाहते
या नहीं चाहते ऐसा कुछ हो तो वेल इट्स बिगन एट अ ग्रेट नोट द शो इज डूइंग वेल थैंकफुली आई एम हैप्पी फॉर माय फ्रेंड्स हु डूइंग सो वेल इन अ प्लेटफॉर्म दैट्स फॉरएवर ग्रोइंग एंड Z5 ऑफ कोर्स अ वेरी इंस्पायरिंग प्लेटफॉर्म आई वॉच ऑल देयर स्टोरीज सो आई थिंक फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस इट लुक्स गुड एंड द वेदर इज नाइस You know?
Yeah, that's the best part about the year.
We get
yeah.
to wear jackets.
Yeah.
It's cool.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
So bad. I saw you. I just got it.